everybody, I just got a normal video, but I just really wanted to show y'all some of these really cute treats that you can make for your dog for Valentine's Day. I am definitely picking these for my dog, and I know I am very late. You be quiet. Sorry, my dog thinks it's too late, even though it's Valentine's Day, but it's never too late. These will not take very, and an upside to these won't take very long to make, so you can always make them today. Or some of them may take a little while, but you can still give them to your dogs if you start baking right when I post this video. You should be able to do it. Okay, let's begin. First thing you're gonna need is some large apple. One banana. You're probably only gonna need about a half of it. And then I'll grab the honey in a second. About a tablespoon of honey. Let's get started. The equipment that you're gonna need is a food processor, something to cut on, or something to cut with. And then anything to measure. Let's get started. First thing we're going to do is we're going to take off the sticker of this apple and wash it. Just wash it real quick under the sink. There we go. Now, let me get a paper towel to dry this. Probably have these in arm's reach. There's going to be a towel sitting right next to me now, so it's not moving. But we're going to dry off this apple. So you don't stick when you're cutting it. So first thing you're gonna do is you're just gonna cut your apple in half. Cut that sucker in half. Then you're just going to cut it into slices. Be careful when you're doing this. Try to make them really thin so they go through the food processor. Okay. So they don't break your food processor. I feel like you could also use a blender if you wanted to. I'm using a food processor because that's all I have. So yeah. I should probably time lapse. I'm gonna time lapse all the cutting of the fruit. Okay, so now that I got my apples chopped up, I already chopped up my banana. I did that off camera. Sorry, I forgot that y'all. We're going to set this aside. You can eat it later, a snack. And then, oh, hi, chicken. So yeah. Let's go get the food processor. We got our food processor. Again, if you have a blender, use a blender. It will probably give you a much better result. But yeah, we're going to put the honey in, and then I'm going to add some water to help just mix it. So if you don't have any heart-shaped molds, I have something to help you.
While I'm thinking of you, wouldn't get
There we go. This is what I did. Ready? And begin. Do this all low by the way. See it? Okay, it's blending okay. Yay! Surprisingly good. I did not think apple and honey would taste good. Really good. Not apple and honey, apple and banana. I think I said honey. Apple and honey. Why not? I feel like it could use more honey, and I am just judging this by humans' taste. Dog would probably think this tastes amazing. I'm just gonna put in a little bit more honey because it's a little more sugar. I don't know about that. Okay. Small quantities of honey. Okay. Some honey. Come out. There we go. Okay, it's dripping. There we go. Most of it landed, like, not in here. It landed on that. Okay, there we go. More honey. Back to the blending. Food processing, whatever you want to call it. So embarrassing. I hate putting the lid on the really good. I really like that. Probably tastes good with some strawberries too. But whatever, my strawberries are... I don't have any strawberries right now, sadly. I was going to do chocolate strawberries for myself, but get that out already. Can't do that. Oh, shoot. Now, let's just kind of take this off. There we go. A little bit of the apple juice kind of ran out. That's okay. Next thing you're going to do is you're going to get a measuring cup right here. And we're going to pour it in. Ew. This looks gross, but it's going to end up good. Trust me. It looks gross, but it tastes... amazing. just mix it around. It just adds a little bit more honey into it. Looks very Valentine's Day. Looks disgusting. But whatever. Let's get our bowls. It's been 3 hours. Let's check and see if the dog treats are ready. They're ready. Let's pop them up out and give them to Chief. Oh, that came out easy. You. What? Here, let's go set Anna's food bowl. You like it? He likes it.